Do you think that more developed countries have higher obligation to combat climate change?
I think that industry contributes a lot to the problems of climate change. Plants, factories, power stations, they all are reason for air and water pollution, and also for the greenhouse effect, which causes the changes in climate. I think that, in my opinion, most developed countries like USA, Germany, France should be more obliged to combat climate change, because industry is the most important part of their economy. They have more industrial enterprises where production is a lot more than in countries like Moldova or Albania, and I think that's the reason they pollute the environment much more.